Keeper fans, I'm back for another video with Jason.
Here.
Yeah.
Alright, so game you wanna play?
You know me. What you know? What game I wanna play?
Skywars.
Mind reader. Psychic.
40 lobby.
Oh, that's a big one. Alright, well, let's go. I see.
Alright, it's called Candy. It's down here.
Alright. At least it wasn't flower or plant or anything, because my game lags when I'm standing on a crop. Or plant or something.
That doesn't sound good.
No. Every single time. Alright, what team?
I'm guessing team 8.
Alright, that's exactly what I was looking at.
Get my builder kit.
Just so I know, I usually cut off the crap that we're waiting in the lobby till we get there.
Well, usually when I join the lobby, it's like, we're starting right now.
Yeah. So I'm not even gonna get this time, because, well, yeah. This is one of my favorite maps.
Yeah, I played on it.
Oh, crap, overpowered chest. Well, yes. It's kind of good and kind of bad. I really like it being overpowered, but I don't because everyone else has overpowered as well. But still, Jason, I probably just killed myself. No, because the function was still on it. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. Either that or I'm just lagging. I don't seem like I'm lagging. Where's the other chest in here? I really should move auto jump. I forgot I still had it on.
I got rid of it a while ago because I hate it.
I still don't have chest. I didn't pick up one chest yet. I still don't have anything. I still have nothing. I haven't found one chest.
Oh, it's raining.
Where? Outside?
Yeah.
Well. It's probably raining the same for me.
I got a shield. I got an axe and I'm good. I just need some.
Jason, I have one axe in my, oh my gosh, jackpot, and other crap. Like, little crap. Jason, stop following me! I need this more than you. I got a candy cane! A power 2 bow! Huh.
I got a candy cannon.
I got a levitation arrow. I got two ender pearls. I got two ender pearls. Not one, two.
So did I?
You do?
No, that's the wrong. Oh, I already picked up one pickaxe. Dang it. Austin, do you have any coal?
Coal? No. I'm looking for
the. Can you get a normal pickaxe?
Oh my gosh, they already got the secret chest. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, maybe there's one in here. Please, please, please. No. There's nothing in there. It's junk. I'll mine some diamonds myself. Besides, this is a good diamond area. Oh my gosh! Don't glitch me, Minecraft.
I got 15. I got 21. I need two more.
Alright, give me a second. This guy is trying to kill us, so get out of there. Our teammate's trying to kill us. So you fell in the hole. Alright, two more, you say?
That's all. Yeah.
Alright, perfect to even them out.
I'm gonna go craft something.
Yeah, same.
Oh, I need a diamond chest plate.
Yeah, that's the only thing I need.
Do you think I should deal with some pants? Yeah, I'm gonna get
Yeah, pants. You need pants! Please, Jason. Don't be going
right,
nude here.
What else do I need?
Don't be going nude. Please, don't. No one wants to see
I'm gonna make a... A normal pickaxe.
Are you even listening to me?
Yes, I'm choosing not to, though.
I had to turn off that auto jump. It's just too annoying. Oh my gosh. Alright, where's the, where's the enchantment table? It's supposed to be right here, or maybe that upstairs. How do you get up there? I don't know, but I'm gonna do what this guy did. I can't place blocks. Oh, there's an enchantment table. It's up here.
Why is it up there?
Oh. I just got myself my sharpness 2 diamond sword, which is nice.
I have a sharpness 4.
Lucky. I know. What would I like to enchant? Oh, yeah, my chest plate.
Do you have any lapis?
Yes, I do.
What do you think?
That's what I try to do. I try to grab everything I need, because if I enchant protection 1, oh, protection 1, I'm breaking. Alright, here's your lapis.
I just need 2.
I give you the rest I have. If you want any enchants, I got like 40 enchant balls right behind you. Time to fight.
I tried killing someone.
Did you succeed?
No.
You didn't succeed?
I almost killed him, but then he threw some eggs at me because I tried going onto his base.
Did you at least get a cubelet?
No, I have to win.
Alright, well,
I need challenges.
I'm gonna use his enderpearl to go somewhere. Mid-off.
That's where I was.
I was one block from falling! And I'm gonna die again because this guy's going full attack mode onto me.
Hey, this is the guy I tried to kill.
Alright, come on, come on! Oh yeah, skills! Screw you all! I'm out! See ya! Goodbye, everybody! I'm going home! Stat.
I'm gonna see what boss this is.
This is scary. Jason, I just launched right into the middle, and that guy was going full rampage off me. I jumped off and threw my enderpearl while I was falling, and I teleported onto this map. Three guys right in front of me, I dodged them all into the game. That was awesome. Now I have a situation.
There's 5 guys up there.
What am I supposed to do?
They're watering the hell.
No! No, don't water me, please! I don't want to.
They saw the water.
Those arrows?
I lost my shield somehow. Like, it disappeared.
Glitch, maybe?
Maybe you took it?
I didn't take it, you gave me one. Oh, secret chest.
I had a...
Oh my shield on gosh! Me. Jason, I just won the game.
I can't tell what's inside the chest.
I just got an enchanted golden apple. I got some... Punch bows. I got
punch isn't that good, Austin.
Great on Skywars.
Obviously on Skywars, but Power 3 is where it's at.
Oh, yeah, but.
That's what I had on.
Well, I'm dead! Austin, peace out, everyone! I'm gonna go home. I hope these guys have a build. No, no! I said die! Die, you! Did I kill him? Yay, I killed him! I'm like, yay, I killed him! This double multiplayer survival. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. I'm on an island with somebody. Okay, now that guy is going over there. He's building over there. Oh, snap. You don't see me? You don't see nothing.
I see
you. You don't see nothing. You don't see nothing. I shot you! You should have flown off! No! No, don't shoot me! Please, no! Don't shoot! Making a break for it, Forrest!
On my way downtown, face this pass.
Where the heck did you come from?
You were killed using a baker's knife.
No, Pac-Man trees.
Give it a minute.
We just gonna watch this. Just start hitting it, people start doing it. Come on, you don't even have to do it. Come
on. I'm saying trees.
Oh, trees. Okay, sure. Trees, you got trees?
Hold on.
What? Why are you saying hold on?
Why don't people join?
Oh, just you want to get there in the last minute?
Yes.
Okay, then.
Go in.
I'm in. Give me a second.
Alright, what team? Team can we be on? Team 6.
Okay, now let's see. Is this thing going to be...
Oh,
this is a... Be careful on this map. I think it's this map. Like, there's a bridge that always falls. Alright, yeah, I'm doing archer because a lot of... I don't see anybody doing... Yeah, it was normal. It wasn't OP. Alright, I found a chest. I found a chest. How about that? Look at me. I am amazing. I found a chest.
I got a lot of good stuff.
Hey, look. We're on team 6 and we have 6 players.
Aww.
We should have been on here for 6 minutes. That would have been nice.
I console so much better. We have stackable cakes.
Well, I just broke like I'm 7. I just broke. Yeah, so am I. That means the whole server is gonna crash. Yes. One time.
My way over to a base because I feel like I am strong enough to take on a bunch of guys.
So, CubeCraft has this big glitch, and when I logged back into it, I was on a plain field with nothing but a big black layer above me, and like hundreds of people were joining at that time. It was weird. The heck is our teammate doing? I think it's our teammate. I just see a name out on the side of the wall. Oh yeah, this chest is still open. That might be a problem.
Austin, I died because of lag.
I'm breaking diamond blocks and apparently I'm not picking them up.
What kind of pickaxe are you using?
Efficiency 3.
What kind of pickaxe?
Diamond.
Alright.
Yeah, now these guys just stopped walking. Oh gosh, there's a lot of lag everywhere. Screw you! I am placing lava, and I'm jump. I died by lag as well. By the same guy. They killed you. I'm saying, what's better, Minecraft or Terraria? That's my question. I mean, like, Terraria is pretty good when it comes to survival. But it can't join multiplayer. You can only play with other people on a map. They do survival. But I like Minecraft. But I like Terraria. But I like Minecraft. But I like Terraria. Look over to your left. This is your right. Look over to your left. There's a cake. Look over to your right. Now there's me. Look over to your left. Now there's butter. Now look over here. Now there's cheese. Now there's other cheese. Now there's even more cheese. Now the cheese is gone. Now the cheese is back. The cheese is gone again. Now
the cheese is back. It's ubermc.net.
You just ruined my cheese. What I like about this server is that it's not really that crowded.
Oh, minigames. There's GTA, Make Infected.
Yeah, no, I like the minigames. My favorite.
I got a GTA.
Yeah, I love the GTA one. The status is none. I don't see any. Oh, I clicked on something. I clicked on something. What did I do? Oh yeah, we have to
go. Oh, I clicked on something. What do you want to do? Hey, it's you, Austin.
Oh, hey, I'm downloading a texture pack right now. It's usually laggy when you first log into this. Is my texture pack down? All right, yeah, it's done. Hey, are you in here? Where are you?
Right behind you.
Just so I know, I play this game all. Where behind me?
I'm still in like the little place.
Oh yeah, that. All right,
yeah. Hey, somebody copied my skin. Or I copied them. I don't know.
Can I have to see this action?
Austin.
Who's the right one?
It's 97 Civic.
Oh my gosh, what the heck is this? I just saw something right in front of my face. It's huge. Oh look, I like these traffic cones. Alright, follow me. Come to your bank. You may or may not have something.
I have $41.
I have a lot of stuff in my bank, but you don't, I don't have.
I have a Spaz 12.
I have a katana, I have miniguns, I have M9, and who the... I don't like fire. I like the rainbow.
Alright, I'm gonna take my pistol with me.
I'm gonna take my other guns that I had with me, which is the SPAS-12.
Ah, dang it, I shot it.
The M9. I have 3 M9s on me. You want an M9? We can see this. Alright,
blue, green, and red.
I'm clicking on this
sign. There's the random TP, and then there's the blue crew and red crew.
Alright, I'm clicking on that sign. I'm not on the blue crew! Yay! Now what?
And then your random TP.
Alright, random TP.
Thug bonus money.
Alright, who is that guy over there? Alright, I forgot how to do zoom. What was it? I forgot to do zoom. Zoom. Oh, that's not good. I forgot how to do zoom. Oh, yeah. It's left click. Alright.
Yeah! I killed some red crew guy.
Just so I know, they have vehicles on here, so you can, like, ride a car.
Austin, I know.
I'm riding a skateboard, I think.
I think.
I don't know what I'm riding. I'm just riding a carpet. I thought it was a skateboard. I'm just riding it.
Austin, I got a taser.
Lucky. It's lagging. Like it always does.
It's not lagging for me.
When you ride a
and
bike,
I got a baseball bat.
Oh, who's that? Who's that? Oh. When you're riding a vehicle, it lags out a bit.
If you find, also, like, I got a golden apple.
Lucky. It's like the best thing to get. Oh, gosh. Why did I get blindness? Oh, the guy put blindness on me. I don't like blindness. There you are.
I have $73.
I don't like that. I died all of a sudden, like, see? I was wasted by a fart gun. And I broke the game.
Dropped items being removed in 30 seconds.
What happened? I'm recording this because I'm proving to Ubercraft that I have broken their game, and I'm so sorry, Ubercraft. But I'm going to go over to this village. I found a village. I broke the game, and I found a village. I'm happy I'm recording this now.
Alright, I need to find more people because I want to fight.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I'm going to broken even more. Oh, gosh. I'm stuck on one block. I mean, I'm coming back. It's just as fast as I remember as well. Wait, is that guy on my skin? Oh, no, I thought it was. I saw green. I'm like, what? GTA, the new one. Apparently it's new, which it is not new. Just always lags when you download the resource pack. Just always lags when you download the resource pack. Just always lags when you download the resource pack. Just always lags when you download the resource pack. Alright. Apparently, I didn't get my guns back that I had before, so I'm just gonna have to grab things from my bank. I'll take the M9. This thing. I have a flamethrower, which I bet you want. I have a sniper. I have a Type 95, which I have no idea what that is. I have bullets. That's shotgun. I'm gonna bring a katana. And I'm gonna fight.
I have half a heart. I have half a heart.
Just last spawn. Oh wait, you have to. I think it's.
Oh no!
Where are you?
I died.
Hey, sir. I found an invisible vehicle. I'm riding an invisible vehicle. Oh my gosh.
All the vehicles have like missing textures for me.
Hey bud, would you like to die? I got a vehicle for you. You're gonna die today. Goodbye. My gosh, there's no bullets in this thing. I'm stuck. I can't move. Where'd that guy go? Good thing it's glitching because now I could look through the walls and find him. It's glitching even more. I have no idea where I'm going now. Alright, goodbye everybody. The life is not even worth living anymore. I lost a guy. Hey, I found the spawn with nobody in it. Because it's in the actual game. What? How? This is interesting.
I don't know where you're at, but
this is cool. I'm in the kitchen.
I seriously don't know where you are.
You know how you first log in and you have to click on warp and everything?
Yes, I know.
But I found that in the actual map that you play in, where you fight the people, with nobody in it. Which, obviously, because it's not the actual spawn.
I found somebody's head.
Looks exactly the same. I bet you did. I just need to go back to my vehicle.
My crew earned me $40. I'm like rolling in cash now.
How much money do you have now?
276.
I only have 96! What team are you?
Blue.
So am I. Your car, 6. Buy a car, 5. Your crew, 4. Blue crew, 3. Crew thugs, 2. And crew, 1. Wanted level, 0. That's a good thing. Also, once you kill somebody, these police go after you, so heads up.
Yeah, I know, Austin. I found a bunch of cars.
This guy was flipping following me! This guy was flipping following me! How the flipping dare you! I'm stuck. A duck. I'm using a katana to kill this piece of poop. Ow. SPAWN. Bye-bye. Don't move. I repeat, don't.
I'm actually very safe. I'm going back to spawn.
Oh, hey, what's up? Here you are. I just spawned in. You're right in front of me.
Alright, I have $300. What car can I buy?
What you can also do is go to the casino, which I'm going to right now, and you can win a bunch of stuff. It just takes $30 to do a roll.
Hold on, I'm going to put all my stuff in my bank. What the heck is this? I have a riot shield, Austin.
Oh, I almost got it. What's a riot shield? What riot shield? What?
I'll show you.
Oh, I see you in your ender chest, yeah.
Right here.
That looks cool. What should I take with me? I'm gonna take a... Nah, I'm not gonna take a taser.
Alright, where's the casino?
It's right next to the vehicle.
I see it.
Alright. Hey, guess what I bought? Jetpack.
What? Oh, I have one of those. Dang it.
Visible watch. Right click to go invisible for 9 seconds. I'm gonna take some of those. I'm gonna take
this is range
gun.
Chance.
A bomb. I'm going all out tonight. I also have potions. I'm gonna take one more.
Got an explosive shop. Ooh.
Hey, I'm gonna go. Ooh. I'm going in the warp.
Oh, Austin.
What?
There's an airstrike.
What?
$50.
Wait, where are you?
$70.
Guns and explosives. All right, here. Where do you see that?
This is the airstrike. Right where I'm at.
I can see that.
Well,
you don't see anything. I totally did not do anything.
What kind of sniper do I want?
I don't know, but I don't think you're gonna need a sniper after you look at this.
I'm about to drag it off.
I got one of these, Jason. Do you like?
I don't know. Do I?
Oh, I do. Let's go. So, how do you use a Harrier strike?
I don't know.
We just bought something we don't know how to use. I just got a golden apple, which you automatically eat.
You're now on the blue crew, that's good.
Mm-hmm. Got some cooked salmon.
It's salmon.
Salmon. I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm almost done. I ran out of bullets and crap. Oh my gosh. Take it to the face.
Austin!
What? Watch out! Airstrike!
Also, please tell me you were on the blue team when you did this.
Yes, why?
Okay, because you almost killed me.
I didn't kill. Ugh. Oh my gosh. So what happened when I placed that down?
Well, a giant thing exploded. There was a bunch of fire everywhere.
Is the fire still there?
No.
I got a baseball bat.
You're gonna have to watch my video to see.
I want to see it badly. And I realized, because of that, I have one wanted level. Oh gosh, Red coming back. Surprisingly. Gosh, where the heck did these guys come from? Where did you flipping guys come from?
Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? I don't know.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? I don't know. Yeah, you run away. Oh my gosh, don't hurt me! Don't hurt me. Please, please, please don't hurt me. Ow, 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 ow. How do I reload? Oh yeah, stab.
Skew.
Oh, okay, maybe anything is. Don't hurt me. Don't flippin' hurt me. I have to eat.
That was, tense.
I survived. How did I survive that? I got a taser.
I've looted an entire parking lot.
Good for you. You will get tased. That's gonna be my new slogan. You will get tased. You like it? You will get tased. Jason, I found a cheat a long time ago, or they just made this in the map, but they have a kajillion vehicles in this one room.
Yeah, I know, I saw that.
Yeah.
I was gonna say something, but I was like, yeah, it's best I probably don't say anything.
Yeah, I believe you can't get out of this room either.
Well, I have no weapons now.
Woohoo, my crew just earned me $40. Yeah, you can't get out of this room. That's how you spell spawn. Yep. That's totally how you spell spawn.
I got the entire, like, red army after me.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
So they just came in and are gonna kill you?
Yeah, I guess I'm on the blue team, but...
They're really kind, aren't they?
Blue team and John.
They're really kind.
Who is?
The red team. They're kind. They're just gonna kill one single blue team.
I found a Molotov cocktail once, Austin.
Okay. Good for you. What I don't like is that they
have... It is a glitch texture, so... It's funny to look at.
Yeah, and it's like purple and black, doesn't it?
Yeah. You gotta see it. It's pretty...
My one texture pack that I just downloaded, it's the newer version of Faithful. The beacon is glitched. The inside is black and purple. Purple-black. Hello, red skeleton. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you go? I don't know. Who hit me? Who is hitting me? I'm gonna lock myself in here. Oh, the red thug was hurting me. It's so stupid, it doesn't know how to get through a door. Yes, I got my $50.
Your crew thugs earned you $26?
Yep.
So I didn't think it would explode. So I thought the grenade was like, oh, you throw it, just spawns a bunch of TNT that you can pick up.
If you see that O or zero something right in front of your middle of your screen, yeah, run for the hills. That's what it's basically telling you now.
Yeah, I assume that.
Yeah.
Oh well, red team, I mean blue team, I need to join you.
Hi! What crew member are you? Owie, you're hurting me. I am dead now. Hey, you wanna end the video now?
Hold on, do it. I'm gonna finish off this.
Alright.
Why must I wait 2 minutes to receive loot? Hi, person. Punch! Ah, they had a gun!
Did you, like, automatically die?
Yes. Alright. And that'll end today's episode.
Alright, guys, so if you enjoyed this episode, go ahead and check out Jason's channel. Links in the description below. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my new recording software, because I like it more.
And my new computer.
He got a new computer. Thankfully, he finally did. So, yeah, looks like the red is coming back after the blue, if you look at the crew. But, yep, yeah, this is episode 2 of playing with the Unknown Caption. Alright, guys, bye.